As I often say, we have come a long way from the days of ethnocentrism, but in 2017, discrimination and inequality still saturate our society in modern ways.
Things are more complicated than they appear. Every day, events happen that may seem one way, but in reality, are another.
It can be a hidden phenomenon, in a split second without you even realizing. It's a dangerous way of life that sedates our society. A moral catastrophe.
Realizing the problem is the first step in solving it. Changing the world only takes one thought.